Over here!
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going?
Be careful. He's gonna tell.
Thank you.
I don't know what it was brought you to... Yeah, bye.
Most unusual. The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now those tough-looking fellows must be great cons. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard. So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking about heading south toward Nipton, then west to Novak where they'll meet up with someone. I guess I could track them if I needed to, but... The town of Prim needs me here, to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Had enough!
Whoa! Over here.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Over here!
Over here!
Are you fucking kidding me? First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the Powder Gangers' grim fucking Reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ! If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck! Bye.
They hardly even know how to fight.
We've got a situation with some great... Goodbye. Where do you think you're going? I can't...
You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead. You think you can take me, punk? Whoa!
Thank you. Mr. Storm.
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You sure you want it to go down this way? You're gonna have every Omerta in this place jumping down your throat. All right, this is going to be fun.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna make mincemeat out of you.
gonna clip your son.
That's some shit right there!
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? How frightfully uncouth. I'm afraid I must insist you relinquish your weapons. Well, I never.
You dirty...
Watch out!
Hey, fellow, welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying. Security, baby. Can't make the bread if the bakers are full of lead. You dig it? Don't worry, you're safe as houses in here. Courtesy of Mr. House. Them's the breaks. You want in, you don't bring the guns. Buddy, you just made the biggest mistake of your life.
Whoa! Over here!
I'm gonna bring you yourself.
You like that?
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today? Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House. Allow me. As. But. It's a doubt. Some of. That's just. There are two. Oh! He wanted to kill Mr. House. That would give me control over. I was programmed to be helpful. That was. Then I'd have to help you. I mean. Again, goal number one. Given how you're a new arrival, I. By the time. It makes me feel really dumb to admit. Mr. House is in. Wow. Seems a little mean. I mean, Benny was always scheming. The other thing you're going. I knew he was carrying a platinum chip. That's why Benny. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,000? Or that there were seven? I knew all. I know that's not true, because you still have a head. I feel really bad telling you this, but I kind of can't die. I mean, go ahead and destroy this Securitron. Get it out of your system. The problem is that a distributed image of my neurocomputational matrix is backed up to the network several times a day, or when I'm threatened. I can't help it. There's a little bit of me in every Securitron on the strip. So if this instance gets destroyed, I just download to a new one. If I could stop it from happening, I would. I mean, your vengeance is going to feel so incomplete. Of course you do. Sorry about that. And it's wonderful that you do. The platinum chip is the... Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word. Sorry.
have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone. Your vanity project doomed to fail. No, ruined everything. Exposed germs. A year of life, if at most. I have nothing to say to you.